Ladies and gentlemen, gentlemen and ladies, I don't know what volume my testing 1, 2, 3, testing 4, 5, 6, testing 7, 8, 9, testing 10, 11, 12. All right, I am back. It's been a while. I had to sit there and refamiliarize myself with the controllers. And let's see. I am going to start. Let's see. Tales of Iki. Something disturbing is happening to the settlement. I should investigate and learn more about the cause. This is the new expandable game, and I mean expansion from the director's cut. I can't wait for it, and let's see what this gives us. All right, show on map. Where am I? I'm all the way right here. Icky's whatever's right there. Where's the closest fast travel? You know what? I'll hit this up later. Why would I want to replay that? I ain't doing it. I'll go here to restock up. Sorry, people, this is on PlayStation 4, so it's going to be the slow... Oh, didn't take that long. Huh. Okay. I need to restock. Let's see what I got. Arrows. No, that's not what I meant to do. I need more weapons. Okay.
You lack the required materials.
Why?
Very sorry.
Okay, what about this? Oh, come on.
Goodbye.
Whoop, goodbye. I mean, really. What else? What about the altar? Where's the, Okay, let's see here.
All my goods are useful.
Not enough. Oh, come on. I don't have enough of anything. Does this really matter? I mean, who cares what color it is? You know what? Wait, is this what I'm wearing? Sakai clan armor? I know it might not do any good, but... I got a... this looks like the ghost. Light of Victory? Should I run around wearing this? I feel like the red gives a more intimidating appearance. Like the blood of my enemies.
If you can bring more, it's yours.
What? Hold on. Hold up. I'm trying to, gear. Let's see. Outfit. No, yeah, that's it. This. Let's see here. Do I want that? Nah, that looks ridiculous. Might look a bit better. Okay, a little bit of gold doesn't hurt. This is bad. This is good. It's good. Like, I'm prepared to go and kick butt and take names. Okay.
Do you need anything, my lord?
I need a lot of stuff, my boo. Right now, I need to, Yes, I hear you. That's what I meant to do. Okay, where's the altar? Hold on. Anything here I don't need? Let's see. You know what? Let me just stop. Okay, let's see. Let's see. Iron. Ooh.
Very good quality. Come back.
Where's my altar prayer? Usually there's like an altar prayer somewhere. Nope, if I talk to you, I'll get caught for another assignment. And where are you guiding me? Alright, people. I think let me follow this bird right quick. Trying to guide me somewhere. Okay. Well, thank you, Bert. You didn't waste my time. All right, let's see. This. All right. Hoss, I summon thee. Let's start this new quest.
Their minds are lost in a thousand hills. Who did this?
There we go. Sorry, despite y'all's,
what do they do to these people?
Sorry, y'all's state. Here I am, thieving from y'all. Can I get something from in here? You never lied to anyone. Well, we know that ain't true. Everybody lies. Alright, let's continue on here. Hey, your king is long since dead, alright? Time for you to carry on and get out of here.
This color. I don't recognize the tribe. Some kind of restraint on her. She bit her tongue off. Bled to death. What did these people endure?
Samurai!
Huh?
The eagle calls
to you. Uh-oh. Will I be fighting a hallucination? All right, who next? Who next?
More of them.
Crap. Wasn't being careful.
More of them.
Okay.
Don't torment anyone else.
All right.
I need to find out who these invaders are.
All righty then. Lost the first time. Can't find myself losing the second time. And I will edit my loss out. Because I gotta put on the illusion of perfection. Who are you, fool? Speak up before I kill you. Speak up!
Tell me what you did to these people.
They heard the call of the eagle.
The eagle? Is he your leader?
She will lead the eagle tribe to your shores. With all of Iki Island at her back.
Iki Island.
Father.
Jin. Help me.
But seriously, to ask for your son to help you at his age, I mean, I guess he's not a kid, but he's still young. Is that old girl? Yes, it is.
As soon as I heard.
Yuna!
Those people.
They're getting the help they need. I don't know if they will recover.
What happened to them?
I'm not sure. I haven't seen these Mongols before. They claim to follow someone called the Eagle. And they're planning an attack on Tsushima.
Those people lost their minds. If the Eagle can do that to the whole island...
She won't.
How will you find her?
One of her people mentioned Iki Island.
It's full of raiders and criminals. They hate the samurai.
I know. My father led the campaign to pacify them, and he... He died on that island. The samurai retreated after he fell. Now something monstrous has taken root on Iki Island. I have to go back.
I don't know why the, graphics are kind of pale, and now I'm not talking because of stairs. No, don't take it, man.
Clan Sakai is not welcome on Iki Island. If I want to wear the Sakai armor there, I need to conceal the clan markings.
Your boat's ready.
I still got the markings. They're clear as day. Oh. Okay. Is that the boat? Okay. I hope this isn't one of those situations where it's going to kill the man that killed your father, because in the story, it clearly was told that your uncle long since got revenge for your father's death by taking the head of the person that killed him. So we shouldn't have this whole, I will avenge the man that took my father's life after all these years thing. So, no. Okay, let's see. Where's the boat? Rock the boat, don't rock the boat, baby. Rock the boat. Don't tip the boat over, rock the boat.
Are you sure about this, Lord Sakai? Iki Island's no place for a samurai.
I think I'm maxed out on all I can do. Yeah, I think I'm good. Okay, let's do this.
Make for the northwestern shore.
Near Fort Saka.
My father built it to last. If there's trouble on Iki, the locals may be sheltering there.
I'll get you there as fast as I can, my lord. The sea's been angry ever since those Mongols arrived. Storms are especially fierce around Iki.
Not surprising. The Eagle tribe is doing something horrible there.
Whatever they're up to, they've angered the Kami. But don't worry. I've sailed through worse.
Come, Nobu.
Ah! I get to take my great horse, Nobu, with me! I bet this looks beautiful on PlayStation 5. No, it doesn't look bad here, though. It's like I can tell the graphics kind of dipped.
Nova!
I mean, is this one of those once you go, you can't come back type of situations? No, my armor. My beautiful armor.
Nova. Nova.
Nova. All right. Well, before I, okay, I will. What do I want to do? Do I want to wear this? You know what? I'm putting this on. Let me go back to the outfit. All right, let's do it. Oh, where can my Nobu be? Oh, where can he be? He better not be dead, because I already lost the horse already, and it was too painful because he was riding that companion, and that would just be too tragic. Oh, where could he be? Uh-oh. What kind of animals were he? This has to be like whales and stuff that washed up and died.
Looks like an old smuggling hideout.
Yes, part me as I rob you of all your possessions. Okay. Oh, great.
Need to find a way out.
Beautiful island. Ooh! Look at the wonderful island. There's a fire up there.
Fort Saga isn't far. I should see if anyone has shelter there. Noble, I will find you. Maybe near the wreckage of a...
Well, until then, I'm stuck here. Oh. Shouldn't take too long, but... Let's begin to explore, shall we?
Watch the shore.
But look at this. Meat, 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 meat. Crap. That was a waste of an arrow. Who? You. Gotcha. What? That really was a waste of an arrow. I thought, dang, two arrows. Usually... Okay. But seriously, what a nice place. Ooh. Is this the part where the fox leads me somewhere?
Another golden bird. Where are you flying?
Wait, golden bird. Oh boy.
That's just some of that. That's a deep tumble.
That's it.
You'll be free soon.
They had me locked up for days in that thing. Thank you, stranger.
You're safe now.
Well, I guess that's one. No, where was I trying to go? I forgot. Ooh!
Boss. Where is he?
You'll do! You'll do! You see what would have happened if I just went straight to my objectives?
The struggle against the Mongols. Another I failed to protect.
Because this is something I don't think you have to do.
No sign of Nobu. He has to be alive. Maybe he left tracks in the sand.
Not really. He's a horse. I mean, if the human didn't survive, there's no reason why the horse should.
I know those tracks. Nobu survived.
You know what? I don't know what to say when a horse survives, but let's go.
You fell or rolled. I hope you're all right.
You there?
Quiet! He'll hear you.
This is what I've been trying to do. Stop crouching all the time.
The Eagle Tribe is hunting us. The things they do to people's lives, it's awful.
Calm down. We're alone here.
When I heard them coming, I ran. Didn't see the snake till I was almost on it.
You did a fine job killing it.
Not me. A horse came charging out of nowhere, trampled it, and saved my life.
A horse? Which way did he go?
Up the hill, toward the Mongols.
Thank you.
If you find that horse, give him my thanks.
It's a horse. Oh, golly. Give the horse my thanks. Like, he gonna know. Oh boy. I mean, I talk to my animals too, but still. Cooking area? Scarecrow? Well, whatever it is.
Footprints. Mongol. They were surprised and gave chase.
Whose body is this?
Skull's broken by a horse's kick.
dang, my old horse trying to build a name for itself. The horse of Tsushima.
That sound. They're close.
You know what? Just die. Got that taken care of. Boo, my friend.
Nobu?
Calm down, boy.
I'm here, boy. Are you alright? I thought I'd lost you. I should have known you'd never give up. Remember that trick from before? Where you charged the Mongols? Let's try that again.
Thank you. Okay. Alright. Okay. That almost, my skills are lacking. What you got for me? Let's check the rest here. What you got for me? Nothing. Sorry, I forgot about you.
That's twice you saved my life.
You're welcome.
I meant him, but my thanks to both of you.
Alright, people. I think I called it right there. Beautiful sunset, though. Ooh. I know this shouldn't take too long, but you know what? I'm in no rush. I just wanted to try this out for just a brief moment. Ooh, it's a perfect picture. And